of sound has spin and couldn't find my way around and didn't know that I was going down. Yeah, yeah. Where I've been, well, it's all a blur. But I was looking for, I'm not sure. Too late and didn't see it coming.
I come with glad tidings. Of a world made free. Freedom is life's great lie.
Welcome to your life.
Let's talk this over. It's not like we're dead. Was it something I did? Was it something you said? Don't leave me hanging in a city so dead. Held up so high on such a breakable thread.
It's just a drop in the ocean, a change in the weather. I was praying that you and me might end up together.
Your heart a hug, tough to talk to, and I never fall asleep when you're in my bed.
Oh,
She can hear his car as it pulls in the drive. She can whisper a prayer, thank God he's alive. She can meet him at the door and catch him when he falls. She can even believe that it isn't his fault, but she can't save him.
I'm Peter Pan.
Jim Moriarty.
Hi.
There's a maniac out in front of me. Got an angel on my shoulder and my star release. But mama raised me good, mama raised me right. Mama said, do what you want, say prayers at night.
Your attention now, I'm gonna keep it, better listen up. Listen for the people who've been told they're never good enough. The little girls and boys who dream of what they wanna be.
No. Our tour begins here in this gallery, where you see paintings of some of our guests in their corruptible mortal state. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now. Your cadaverous pallor displays an aura of foreboding. Almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors, which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
This waking nightmare lingers. When will the mirror stop telling lies? I don't know where I've been or where I'm going, but I can't do it alone.
And I'm a werewolf. I ate my boyfriend.
Get
Even if she's telling the truth, it's not going to change anything.
I'm not putting a bullet through some girl's chest who has no idea what's happening.
Sam, she's a monster. Are you feeling sorry for her?
Think of it as girls' night. What's wrong?
No matter how hard you try, you are what you are. You will kill again.
But I've killed before, and I'll do it again. Everyone in this town is right to be afraid of me. Okay, well, I'm not. You should be. I need to pay for all I've done, and they'll kill you. Isn't that what I deserve?
I'll tell you one thing, at this point, I hope he's with Ruby.
What?
Because killing her is the next big item on my to-do list.